again, right now, it's live. We don't have to press anything. Hi, this is me, Tyro. This is day 50 of my 50-day challenge, my last day challenge, and I'm filming it live so that you can watch it. So my friend Phyllis is going to film it. So let me change it round. So I guess there we go. So all you do is just point that.
Just point it.
Yeah. Okay. I've got my bag by the front. And so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway and more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got, if not himself? Then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
How many people think I'm about to ask you for money? How many people think I'm a bit crazy? Well, I'm not asking for money, and I'm not really crazy. My name's Tyro, and I challenged myself to do something that I've never ever done before each day for 50 days. And today was day 50, and this is my biggest challenge, and I finished it, and I'm really pleased with myself. The idea behind it is that I'm going to be 55 next month, and I think that for a lot of people of my age, they feel that age becomes a barrier to doing something new, and I just wanted to prove that you can do something that you've never done each day for 50 days. It doesn't matter, you can teach old dogs new tricks, and I'm really glad that you were here to share this with me, and I'm very pleased with myself. Thank you very much for bearing with me. Thank you. Thank you. So we're done.
I've done it. I'm so happy.
Well done. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh God. Okay, let's go. I can't turn it round. Hello everyone. See, I've done it. I've done it, and I'm feeling so pleased with myself, and I'll write it up.